I am Spoonman.
Here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
That'll chip your teeth.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. That'll leave a mark.
Pulled it up, end over end.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, what a clothesline. Connect. Oh, the punch connects. Avoids the impact there.
Big right hand.
What a knife-edge chop. Huge shot to the temple.
Connect.
Oh, the punch connects. Oh, my God, and Enziguri, a head kick. And he gets into the ropes.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Reversal. What a kick that was. Superstars looking for a...
We know what this is!
Three. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Nice reversal there.
After all of these shots to the head,
hooking the rope.
That wasn't even close to three.
What great action we've had in this match.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Damn. Oh, no. The shoulder just glided into the ring post. Right in the kisser. Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
You're in trouble now. Timber, and he falls hard.
Oh, folded in half. The tension.
He's going for the pin. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And a jaw-jacking punch. He fails to connect.
Talk about catching a beating. Whoa! Whoa!
Wow, that's gotta be it.
The shoulders are down.
Submission holds in all of WWE.
Hard shot to the skull. Shot to the temple.
Ouch.
And he dodges that one.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
That chop turning his chest a deep purple.
Out of the ring. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. He's got him hooked.
Three.
this attack to the skull, King, one has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Missed him. Nice reversal.